The part 3 of Survivor's pay-per-view, and it is time for the Women's War Games match. Yes, the Women's Champion in her spot versus the World Women's Champion. And tonight, Bianca Belair won that title back at Night of Champions. Now, tonight she's here to prove that she's the better Women's Champion. Yep. And get SmackDown. Maybe a head on the board into the people. That's new. I've never seen that, but why is her hair twitching? That's what I'm saying. Okay. That's new. I've never seen a champion actually just get the title off, but her hair is flying. But Bianca Belair is here. Let's get her opponent out for tonight. Violet Hughes fighting Charlotte, who's supposed to be part of her team, but due to Charlotte just attacking her on her championship celebration, Violet Hughes said we'll fight for the title. She's not going to be in the Survivor Series team. So, Violet Hughes is here tonight to win for Raw and prove why she's a dominant champion in the roster. Good luck, kid. Prove why she's been champion for a minute now. She go in here, help Survivors, well, help Raw get them up in the skies. Never know, but we do have a different thing with the Women's Royal Rumble. We do something. We're gonna do the number 30 spot. When does get the number 30? I know the champs, I know they would love to just, you know, get some more momentum on the side before Rumble. And she just passes it. That's a new. I've never seen that. That's new. That's new. She just passed the championship up. She gave up. Just goes in. She's ready for action. She's ready to win. See if Bailey Hoops can do it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's get this match started. It's a War Games match. I am Team Raw. I am Team SmackDown, of course. It's only fair. But we need to change one. It's not. Okay, cool. Alright, thank you. Didn't know who this was going to be. I don't know if it's going to be Rhea. I know it's going to be something else. Somebody's about to change that. I was really about to change that. Slap your face. Okay, Riley, he was just going aggressive. Riley, he was hit a win. It's all about proving who's a dominant. But this is War Games, so pinfalls don't happen to a heavy single one. But I'm gonna get as much damage as I can for, but since you do have the advantage, it could go very wrong for you. Yeah, that's a fact. I just thought about that. You did win the advantage by cheating your way to victory. Cheat. Do I have a chance to win? Come on. Oh shit. What the? No, I can't wait for wins. But that does some damage to Riley Hughes. Hell no, you're not. Dang. Becky Lynch is coming. Oh, Becky Lynch is coming next. She gonna bring weapons into the match, or she's just gonna just whoop my ass. You gonna have to deal with two people, one. Me. I'm me. Bianca. Fuck. That works. I know last year we did, we did like the 30 with 3 wins. They get the fight out of the room when it gets the open match at WrestleMania. Becky Lynch. She's gonna bring weapons. Great! She's bringing weapons first. Great. She's bringing the weapons. Bally Hood, we have a problem. Becky is about to take over. Even if it's. Oh! There you go. Damn, drop kick to your face. Dunk. She won't do it. And now this is not good for you. Yep, this now has become an Iron Cat match for Bobby Hughes now. Okay, here we go. Oh shit. Ow. Great. No, fuck out the way. Bianca, she gone. She brought Becky Lynch, because she knows she has friendship. Oh, good. I brought a friend too, Rhea Ripley. I need her. I need her back. I need her spirit. No, oh, Grand Slam. Two. Thank you. Damn. Damn. Rhea Ripley is coming out next. Oh shit. Oh god. No. Damn. Jesus. Jesus. Now it's somewhat even. Damn! Ripley's in shape with nothing. She's winning the match. Damn. Go her ass right up to the other ring, so. No! That sucks. Mink. Now, take. Shit. GD. Reversed it by Hughes. Damn. Flipping up there. Flying up there. I'm going up top of the rope. Oh no, see ya. Give me some momentum. Can't climb the cage, but you damn sure can go up and do. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. You can do something like this! I... Jesus. That's the initial match. Perfect. There you go. And a death drive. Bye, Valley Hughes. Into no pin. She can't pin right now. And Beth Phoenix is here now for doing thought about that one. They all have resiliency in this match. Oh god. This match is gonna be so chaotic. Ooh, the whips have been launched. I'll damn! I'm gonna move it, don't you? While he was just sitting there. Oh nah, Bianca Belair, the KOD. Down goes. Damn. Oh shit. No way. There you go. Damn! Just got brutalized. Shit out. She's just. Not again. No DT. Run on that damn thing. Jesus. It went from looking like y'all had a chance to continue. It ain't so! Jesus. Oh, Raquel Gonzalez? What? I can't touch her. No way. Thank you, she goes for it. Nope. Come up and right now we would be us both need that. Oh shit, wait, I'm not controlling, I'm controlling that person. Okay, there you go. Yank. You can take some of that finish. Knees. Oh, I thought I was making a look. This is all you can do. It's over. Becky Lynch is about to take a nice little riptide. But, ooh. Here we go, now the actual match starts. Don't throw it at me. Okay. Table. This. To kill us up. Pushing points. Oh my god, my stamina. You good? Yeah. Well, that's actually me.
being part of it.
Fuck you, Gonzalez.
You guys. Lopez.
Damn! For knee to the head, pin on Bianca.
Fuck! I had to use his energy. So satisfying. Perfect. Oh, yeah, that's not double team. Come here. Oh, shit.
No! Best!
Yeah, you should take it. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Sorry.
Feast your eyes. Come on, Beth. You can take this. Take the beat in there. Knockout punch!
Fuck.
You thought she was gonna beat that bad from that thing. That finish right there? That was a glorified champion.
Oh, shit.
No.
Red uncle.
Oh, God.
I just knocked down. Going clean.
What? You get down? How the fuck? What the fuck did you kick out? You had lower freaking thing than me! Damn!
We tied? Is that Becky Lynch?
Nah, we don't see what we used. Damn!
Two hits and that's it. I'm with it.
God.
No, they're gonna get a food in front of it.
No, stupid. Thank you.
Huh. Wait, well, he was hurt.
Ooh. Injury. The business.
Shit.
Grass again?
No.
Why don't that stop sign? Yeah.
One, two. Oh no.
Fuck!
Thank you. Knees in the head. Thank you.
Slam to real Ripley.
Two? Oh no, it's not. We lost the shoes.
Oh, 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 Biffini just got the win. No one saw values down and out. Damn. She pinned the Roman's champ. Damn. Team SmackDown got a win. Bianca got a win for.
Wow. That's a cheat. That was a good one.
No one saw Valley Hughes down and out. Beth saw it. Took the opportunity to tuck her down. Damn. For the 1-2-3. Well, Team SmackDown. Bianca's team won.
They look like they were going down. I did too. But they were out.
But. In the end, Young and I'm gonna win. That is the end of part 3. We'll see you on the final part of Survivor Series pay-per-view. Peace.